Oh, yeah.
Just the music just ain't cutting it anymore.
Jesus, 14 watching. How are y'all getting on? Welcome to the midnight stream.
The house tonight. Good time.
Kaelin is singing. He can't fucking sing to save his life. So Evan McCarthy, Owen Lynch, John Rogers, Owen O'Hara, O'Hare, Cersei, Carole Grady, Colin Donnelly, Ozzy, Elliot, Steve Breen, Paul McCullough, how's it going? John Rogers, what are we doing? We are 150 straw, stacked in the pig farm, 150 silage, stacked in the fields. And a load of sugar beet. Colin Donnelly, hurry up. What's wrong with you, buddy? We're only after starting.
There we are.
I'm here having a cup of tea.
My arms wide my eyes wide open all the time.
Roman, how's it going? Tying, how's it going?
Tell me a percent.
It's
42.
Bye.
I'm grand for now.
I walked in that. Do-do. Very, very easy to be true. I found myself a lonely shame in the room.
Get him!
Sorry.
Is there any ready to harvest or what's going on?
They're already harvesting.
Alright.
Does anyone feel ready to harvest?
Well, that's okay. We put them all growing. After a while. Geez, that's a big trailer, Owen, isn't it?
Yeah. Should do, like, for me, for drawing only. Did you pick one outside the road?
Yep.
Was it gone out to the road or what?
Yep.
Alright.
Huh?
Are you still hiring people?
Yeah.
We are. Who's that?
Me.
Who's me?
Martin.
The lad in space.
Oh, Martin. Hello. Oh, Jesus Christ, you actually talk?
What?
How's your grandmother?
My grandmother.
Yeah.
She's still not too bad, boy.
Okay. Hello, 26 people watching. Welcome along.
Great, Tommy, I'll come over and empty you.
Sorry?
Yeah, fine.
What?
I'm not talking to you at all.
You're up at the pig farm run, yeah? presume so. Seamus, how's it going? Rodney, how's it going? Top six, how's it going? Charlie, how's it going? Zach O'Dowd, how's it going? Ty, am I streaming all night? No idea, bye. No idea. Not too sure yet. What are we doing? 150 straw bales, 150 solid bales, which have to be in the fields. And 150 straw bales must be stacked at the pig farm. And then loads of sugar beet. And I actually cannot wait to go at sugar beet. James Butler, she's cutting absolutely mighty. And yourself.
Where now, Tommy?
I think...
There's a field up the road. Well, you can fast forward time. There's a field up the road as well, ready.
You're mowing grass, don't fast forward time.
No, we haven't mowed grass, Winky. Grass hasn't been done, Winky. Do we have the straw done, Winky?
Nice.
Do an all-nighter. Just, I don't know about that. Start donating, then I will. Run! Runny, where are you?
Where are we going with the... Oh, I must drop this off this farm here.
Where's Ronnie? Ring. 40 people watching. Welcome along.
How many? Maybe. How much?
40.
Is Game Field 6 ready?
Oh, no.
Coordinator, you love the old sugar beet harvesting. So do I. I can't wait to go into the harvester. This guy's true. Peter, how's it going?
Skippy, how many did you say is watching?
41. Zach O'Dowd, you love...
Simulator radio, lads.
The sugar beet? Will you fuck off your radio? Hi, Ron! Where are you, my motherfucker American dude?
I love the Jason status.
I'm right here.
Where are you? I was popping the pig farm.
That's where you want me to... Oh, fucking A, then.
Ah, Ron, man. Come on, man.
I was wondering what was taking so long.
Why we got up here?
Tommy, I don't need the power field up here at all.
What about the field 6?
Mad for grass, how's it going?
Or field 7, should I say.
Here, Owen, throw up an old page picture there. 43 watching, how's it going? Ozzy?
Hello.
Nice. The McVitie's Victoria biscuits, they are lovely. Geraldine, welcome along.
Oh, pick it up like a bike.
Oh, Ronnie.
I'm a coming.
No, you are. You're okay, Rod.
I think that was the only one that was ready.
Yes.
Philip, how's it going? If you're coming up towards the pig farm, there's a field on the left.
Right.
Pig farm.
Right.
There is one there, but put stuff growing if you want.
16, I need another 9. This load plus one.
They're nice anyway, I tell you that, Ozzy.
But I love this combine.
Kippy.
And little T, you can't beat it.
Bigfoot.
Ah.
How many of you were watching?
40.
Kippy, that's actually sad that he said Bigfoot and you answered.
Because you know what happens in March? That Bigfoot is going to be so far up his ass he'll never be able to walk again.
That is so disturbing, you weird.
My big size 13, you will be walking home to Cork by and you'll be saying to yourself, okay, never to call Kippy Bigfoot again.
Ah, Bigfoot, don't be like that. There's a field right here on my...
You're lucky that I don't have enough diesel to get the fucking car.
What, you broke?
I'm broke, yeah.
Here.
I was drinking for a week, like.
Tommy, I say go back down. Don't get into this actual field, only at the road.
Excuse me as well for the burp. Right, Ryan, tell me where I'm going, buddy.
You expect me to back this fucking thing down?
Yeah, we'll go up and turn around.
I'm thinking that shed over there.
Yeah, I'm thinking of the shed over here.
Right, where do I leave him?
Oh, I'm gonna open this grass field up here, and I'm gonna
leave us going there. Oh, Ron, hi. No, just... you can do it there if you want, but there's 150 going. Like, that shed up here is way bigger.
Oh, shit. What shed are you talking about?
The shed here. That one there.
Alright, that worked.
Well, then it's up to you, like.
Hold on there,
don't matter to me.
Huh?
We can do it there. We can do it here.
Okay, you sure?
Green shot was getting lost.
Radio. Any new Seamus? Christ, no. All is quiet. James Butler, you're loving the vids. Well, if you missed the other three streams I've done since I came home today, check them out. They're all there. Jack Fry, what am I doing? At the moment, I'm unloading bales for Ron. Oh, Jesus.
May I go join bales with you too, KP? Or
that could do. Who else is coming in?
No one else. This is only us.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I'm wrapping the bales here, and I'm starting to haul them in, so...
You can't stack, can you?
I can.
I can stack, anyone can stack.
Here, I stacked for a few days in a row.
Alright, okay, if you can stack like I was saying.
My haul said it was on
the Farmer Hargate, there is a good case telehandler with IC for 17.
Yeah, it's called Case Farm All, it's my old one.
Was that out?
It is.
Ooh. Is that coming into the old rigmarole?
Right, she's bought you there, Tommy.
Right.
What do you at?
There's two horns.
What's going on now? Owen.
What?
What's going on? Fields. Oh, you're buying fields.
I bought fields, yeah.
I have to cough and sneeze, but my head's too sore to fucking do either.
TJ, you might as well leave him go around once.
Yeah, TJ. Yeah. Keep your knickers on, will you?
Park up next to mine there if you want.
Are you bring up bales as well, yeah?
I will, yeah, if you want me to.
Yeah, sure, we can leave the trailer at the corner of the field and all that jazz.
Yeah.
Why are you talking?
Stay there, don't fuck.
Let's put the Yank under pressure. Alright, Ron.
Yeah.
I was actually talking to my girlfriend's relations, they're from Chicago. They told me if I got a flight to New York, right? No, as in Central Park, I think. New York.
Oh, no, you don't fly into Central Park, that's illegal.
You know what I mean? But to drive to Chicago would take me 16 hours. 16 hours. We're planning going over there in a couple, maybe next year, this year sometime, maybe, or else next year. I'm going to do it. I'm going to drive to 16 hours.
Gabby, why don't you just be smart, not a retard, and go from Dublin to Chicago O'Hare?
Oh, but I want to do the drive up the highway, you see.
Yeah, and then we see on news, breaking news, that an Irishman dead on the highway.
No, I just go live. I'll feel you Facebook.
Bigfoot dead in the highway.
Shut up, you Mullingar prick. For sake.
Shut up, you Bigfoot.
Shut up, you fucking liar.
Shut up, you.
Shut up, you.
One hairy bastard.
I'm actually not that hairy.
Ah, you are. Look at your state of your beard. Look at the state of your beard.
Look at the state of your face.
That was like a 10-year-old drone.
Party Zix watching, listening to the mighty crack between myself, a langer, and a man from Westmead that is not Martin, but from Mullingar, which is worse than where Martin's from, because Martin's from Athlone.
So what the fuck is wrong with Athlone?
Oh, what the fuck is right with it, no, in fairness.
It's better than what's Kerry.
Here, at least Athlone has good land. What do you see in fucking Kerry? Just mountains.
Athlone.
Woo! That's right.
Athlone is the heart of Ireland.
Whiskey in the Jar would not have been written only for the Kerry Mountains.
Would you go away, like?
As I was going over the Cork and Kerry Mountains, I met Captain Farrell and the money he was counting. I first produced my rapier. La 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 la.
Did you say rapier?
That's what I call a rapier. Rapier. Whatever the fuck it is.
Rapier.
Woo!
Rapier produced his rapier. Who's that?
Come on, all, let's get some bales in, man. 49 people watching, 50 people watching.
Jesus Christ.
And look at the American, he is flat out flashing lights at me, and I'm going wrong. But anyway.
Here, KP.
Yo.
I don't need to post anything over the Facebook, do I?
No, do anything for the crack.
Do anything for the crack. Alright, bye.
Shits and gigs.
Shits and gigs. Hold on, let me get a full load here.
I'm also going walking tomorrow on the Facebook and the Twitter. I'm going to link our Twitter account with the Facebook. So every time we post on Facebook, it'll go up on Twitter.
Shouldn't that be the same with Twitter anyway? When we ever repost on Twitter, it goes up on Facebook. Could you not get a link for when we go up live on YouTube like it does on Twitter and actually do it on Facebook?
I don't know. Can you do that? But anyway, we'll work on that tomorrow. Be all
yeah,
good.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Oh no. Dewey bails after going in the river.
No.
Here, just give it to Martin. Martin won't even look at you. Just say you're grand and just fucking drive you on.
What river?
Oh, well, not a river, but a pond.
There's no river in Coldborough.
Field 19. In the bottom left is a little tiny pond. Two me bales after going into it.
Yeah, there actually is. Oh, I'm coming down the road in case you're coming up. Oh, gosh, no.
I'm literally getting new screenshots right now for Air Agri's Facebook.
I have photos, but I'll show them up later. Andy,
I know you do, but
how's it going? What are you saying to us? Can't sleep. Lads, up the dubs. Ah, Jesus. Andy, get back into game if you can't sleep. Fuck's sake, man.
How do you think,
Tom? Oh, Jesus
Christ. Ah, TJ, seriously, we need to bring you back to school.
We need to bring you to Planet Earth.
Who?
TJ.
TJ, he's way up there in space. He can't sleep.
And I wake up in the morning, and I jump straight out of bed.
I won't be able to sleep anyway.
I got work tomorrow.
Why are you still up? Oh, it's already a few rounds, okay.
What?
I was later on and I was like, why the fuck are you even still up so?
It's only 7:30.
The whole fucking body
evening or morning
freezing. But my head is just too hot.
But evening for him, keep it.
Fuck's sake, what is
he's
it?
He's six hours behind us.
Not 12.
Oh, it's only 25 to 1 in the morning.
Alright, KP, I'm coming up with you now. Let's post it over Facebook, yeah.
Let's go.
Indicators? Do you never use them, nah?
Nah, there's no traffic, man.
We can put on traffic if we really want to.
There's no traffic on that fucking map, you idiot.
Winky, you coming in?
I'm on your truck at the moment, KP.
Winky, come on, like.
Seriously. Come on, you useless piece of shit. Come on.
The sooner we get all these jobs done, the better we can go on your truck. Port view, might I say.
Well, if Portview skins were able to be multiplayer compatible, yeah, maybe.
Is Portview skins even done, Martin? Is your answer everyone?
Well, the way I see it, like, Winky, come on, you know there's a fight of jobs to do, like. I mean, you can't say nothing, I give you a whole week off.
Just broke up there, Kippy.
Kippy, I'm only after getting home, like, I've deserved my week.
I'm only home since yesterday.
Jesus Christ.
That tree, I'm telling you, it's a bad dose. I see this blue thing. Bang!
I'm gonna have a go fishing these.
I go, Jesus Christ, and then I crash myself. What camera is that?
Alright, hold on.
Huh?
Aye. Aye.
Also, lads, I'm redoing the 110.90.
What?
I'm redoing the 110.90.
Your truck similar to the
same. She's only based off the 80.90, which is too small to make it bigger. It's literally like a little baby tractor.
That's nice.
Go on, Ron. There you go.
How do you do all that? Like, it's so good what it is.
Giant editor.
It's called being good at your computer.
Is it easy to do or?
Well, Gaffer Gamer, how's it going? Tig is working 5:30 in the morning, but staying up to watch your stream. No bother, bye.
Sure, how bad?
How bad? We need to have you full of life. We're not sure how long the stream will be, let's be honest. Do you know what I mean?
Are we doing two jobs tonight? No. Or another job after this, or we just leave it this one?
Huh?
Are we doing another job after this, or we leave it after this one?
But this job's going to take it. We have to plant sugar beet as well, like.
Plant?
Yeah. Plant.
Here comes a few years in, man.
There's eight.
Tommy, I won't be coming to you at all now, like, you know, the...
Well, no, you're grand. I'll sort myself out.
Oh, yeah. But when you're going to the next field, like, I'll move it with you, like, but who's...
Oh, let's a mighty country come at the worst fucking time. Hugh, the crack is, we're about to crash. Cheesy man. How cheesy are you? Oh, shit.
20.
Yes?
How are you?
I'm good.
Wow!
Fire!
Here, get out of your space station!
Well,
this is from NASA. How are we getting on, everyone?
Right, Owen, you can't come in here. I want to be his man. Owen, don't even think about it! Don't even think about it!
Oh, boy!
Ha ha, boy!
Hey, come on, let's go. Let's see how fast your tractor can tip.
No problem, man.
No problem, man.
Very good. Do-do-do.
Indicators, Winky, it can't be like fucking hell.
Jesus Christ, I'm only on the game and I'm getting the ball out.
50 bit of head.
Yeah, another 100 to go, boy.
I know that. That's right.
That's right, yes.
Oh shit, sorry.
Ooh, fuck it down. I'm more young.
Huh?
I'm more young.
Get out of space for a second, what?
I'm on the moon.
Right, what am I doing?
You can go drawing with your tractor if you want with Tommy, like.
Alright, thank you.
Oh. Oh, that's me full, is it? Whoops.
Yeah. Someone play another field and have a ready foot.
Yeah, but you'll pick that bill up in the next parish.
No matter.
Where is the tailor? Is it up there a long way?
It's up there along against them, like.
Alright, where is it?
Just when you come in the gate.
Dara, yep. O'Reilly, how's it going?
Is it Smiley O'Reilly?
Hello, TJ.
Huh?
That bale's gonna go.
How are you all getting on, everyone? Oh, Jesus Christ, I've been looking at the screen there now, I went off into the ditch. We're working for Farmer Long. Whoever Farmer Long is, we have no idea, but... Yep.
Let him say it out a bit.
54 people watching. I don't know what to say. Is it good morning or good night? I'm not too sure.
Good evening,
yeah.
Good night.
Good evening. Welcome to the David Harrington Show here on the Lee Country Radio.
Lee Country Radio, Friday night, 9 to 12, with all the best in country music.
Hello, everyone!
Hello,
welcome to Lee Country Radio.
Hello, everyone! Welcome to the Lee Country Radio here with me, David Harrington, live from 9 to 12.
That's right.
You say so gay, 9 to 12.
That's right.
So gay!
That's right.
Go on, Gordon. I'm coming down the hill now, KP, now in 2 seconds, like. So wherever you are, plank yourself.
What's that coming over the hill at all?
You're hilarious.
Right, what percent do you...
15.
Ah, that's a no call for me, too.
Right. There's another bale heading to the next parish.
Yeah, that's not all what he says, like, I just see the bale just run towards the edge.
Jeez, that was a bit too tight.
I know, wasn't it?
It was. So it was clear.
Ah, yeah, you see, PC's the only way to go. Jason, how's it going?
Man, let me move those before you unload.
Ah, no, Ryan. Under pressure, boy. Pressure's only for tires. Evan, how's it going?
Do you hear those contact and all kind of fucking things?
Huh? Say what?
That's right.
as well.
That's right.
Nah, you can't do it, TJ.
That's right.
You think you can, TJ, but you can't. TJ, you're missing bits. Collect every single bit by.
Right, the more you collect, the less bales you get. Oh, ho, well.
Oh!
Where are you going now, Tommy?
15.
Alright.
15.
Oh, Tommy!
How are you, Kirby?
Sure, I'm alright.
What's in 15 then, Tommy?
I haven't a clue. Where are we heading? 15, isn't it?
You said 15, so I think I'm going to 15.
I thought you said 15.
No, you said 15.
I thought you said 15.
I thought you said 15.
Go on!
Shut up.
He's where we better have a pickle here now then.
If you think about it, he's a prod, so there's your answer.
There's not down 15, is there?
I don't know, I'm going down the road. That's not what it fit in 16.
Yeah, but is that
at least
the streams are nothing.
No, the streams are nothing. Oh, you need to kick my trailer there, boy.
Oh, what are you going to do about that, Bigfoot? Come on, TJ. You fucking stuck, oh, huh?
Ah, TJ, come on, like. Gotta keep us going, man.
This is the deadline. We have plenty of jobs to do.
Yeah, not a bailiff.
Here, I have to fill some
players.
Fill
15
some
players. Hey,
some
Mr. Bit.
Not a
bailiff.
Come on.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
My few days off for mighty. Hang up.
Kippy's had one too many Bulmers.
A bit of too many Bulmers and a bit of too much
vodka. Well, it feels to have.
A bit of fucking toasted sandwich. And you hear Kippy looking for my good friend to be a Bulmers, a toasted sandwich.
I was delighted because I couldn't go to Chipper because it was closed. I was starving.
I think we need to speed forward time.
No problem, man.
Honest.
That's fine.
Fast, yeah, let's go.
Ticket that's waiting, that's
really.
Ah, Jesus.
Ah, what the fuck?
Can your computer not fucking handle that, man?
I'm not here to handle it.
Handle it's all you big bitch. Right, we fully grown lads.
I remember old computer could not handle it when we were doing that. Now this one can. Go on, that beast.
Keep it. What would you do if it didn't?
It wouldn't bother me the slightest. I would just stop driving until it was all done.
We'll drive on!
I left Barney.
Where are you going? Field 15. Come on, to the fuck.
We're not going to field 15. We're in 9.
Alright, go 9, go!
Poor Owen, he's having a fit.
Oh, this bollocks can't fucking drive!
I wouldn't be saying poor Owen.
Here, you're going to the wrong field, you're going to Finn Lane, behind us. Behind you, Finn Lane, behind Cobra Farm.
Behind the farm, totally?
Behind Cobra Farm, yes!
Understand the Queen's English.
Hi, you big prod.
Well, Martin, you'll have to have it done, like. Simple as.
Who?
T-7250. To school.
Aye.
Where are you?
9.
Where's that when it's at home?
You sounded like a whole big bunch of Germans. 9.
9!
Where is that, like?
Up by the farm where you did the straw field. Remember when I was trying to move your road, you kicked me?
No, Kippy. Remember the yard we were cleaning up all the mess?
Yeah.
Yeah, that straw field right there behind that house.
Okay.
9,
whatever.
I want you to go and take the bucket. I'm not gonna hit now.
There's no going on with a half load, is there, Kippy?
No, there's no point in it.
Alright, well, we might as well park ourselves up top here, so
yeah,
and just sit here and relax for a small while.
Yeah, no bother work.
Oh, and Gate.
Shit, wrong fucking shit.
Only a prod. Why is it waiting for him to come around?
How about them bears, boys?
Turn off them engines. Huh?
You'll be waiting for the bears, run, but.
Yeah. Yeah, the production of bales isn't going too well, like.
It's not going too well at all.
I was expecting to be overwhelmed by now.
Oh, would be if we had a good baler manager, but we don't. We're short in.
You're expecting to be overwhelmed, Ron. Jesus, I think you're here long enough not to expect nothing.
No, I think last year I was stacking, there was a shit ton of bales. Enough that.
Oh, you'll have plenty of bales to stack, don't you worry.
Oh, I'm still waiting.
Might as well wait, Winky. Wait until they come around and do the crap. Sit down there and have a chat with us, draft the engines and all that jazz, like. How are you?
No.
Are you good?
Hello. I'm good.
Tell myself, I'm here having the old bickies.
That's the right place to put your fent, right behind my tractor, because that's where it belongs.
Yeah, you can fucking stick it, that's why.
Piece of shit of it.
It's actually not a bad old tractor, I took it for that load, that's it. Zach, did I get any fags? No. That's tomorrow. Here, look, I'm even here. Usually you go to bed and I have no fags.
Kippy, do you ever smile?
Huh?
What are you going to do without fags? No.
Do you ever smile?
Not when I have a prod around me, no. Ha ha!
I say Tommy is having the best time of his life.
Oh, Tommy's flooded.
Might as well go watch a bit of YouTube while he's doing that.
Stone mad for speed.
Fucking idiot, but I don't know.
That's not too bad, though. Oh, do you get your pedal started?
No.
Did you ever get your pedal sort of start off with?
No, I didn't get the Logitech profiler won't open.
But if it's 10, you stop not detecting anything?
Hold on. Oh no, it's saying it's not detecting at all.
Sorry.
Need to start that, Winky.
I will.
Yo!
The way of the body, you know the side panel for this?
Trailer.
You need a trailer?
I do.
Push
through those lazy cunts.
Gone.
Wait, those are here. Hey,
Kippy, hi. Sure, would you not just have two lads bailing?
No.
There's not enough to keep two going.
I'm flat out here.
Fucking wee bastard, she had a cut corner.
Someone
I want
to
crack
up my head. Because I say, if you don't come through, you'll be in hell.
Here, Darren.
Corona.
Darren Peacock is asking,
Peacock.
would you be up for doing work on my farm?
Send him to hire farm. Just send him to hire farm. That's all. That's all you do there, Owen. Owen just basically collected.
Hold on, I'm on Air Agri page doing my job.
Yeah.
Stalabod.
Yeah, just send him to farm. That's it.
I know, but there's other messages here as well. Yeah. Hi, can I join? Because everyone who I play with fucked up my map and...
Jesus Christ, I might. There's bays out in the road here and everything. For fuck's sake.
Right, this fella's way too young. He's too young, yeah.
Seriously. Hi, young man, TJ. You're lucky there's no traffic here, man. There's bays out in the road and everything.
Because...
Bail them in such a way that they don't go out in the road. Fuck's sake, man. Logan, how's it going? On the way, Ron. Thank you.
Jesus Christ, you are one bad bailer. There's one bail on the way to the road.
There's a bail on the road.
Yeah, don't be putting them to the road.
I must catch the one before I go set to the road.
Oh, DJ, fuck. If you can't bail, just don't bother coming into the game, like. Simple as. Would you throw a bail out in the real life, would you? On the road?
Yeah, fuck it, why the fuck not? That's the only way you can get the traffic to stop.
How did he pass the school if he's bailing like that?
I don't even think he did school, did he?
Kind of had a handy feel for bailing, didn't he?
Yeah, he did have a handy feel for bailing. Blame Flanagan for that.
Funny Flanagan.
The fucking noise off my T7 right now is just ridiculous. Caleb, you still here? I think he's gonna have his own now. Okay, Baiton coming in.
Is it not a bad old game, is it?
No, it's nice and quiet. Not much people on.
Not as much hectic.
Did I see the masses on in iModding? I seen it on their page, yeah. Looking good. They'll be left in the shed, though.
Oh shit, wrong place.
AC Gaming, how's it going? What's the bail count, TJ?
Well. Don't be knocking an officer over.
Huh?
What's the bail count, TJ?
85.
Huh?
85.
Oh man. Dylan, how's it going? Alright, Adam. Yeah, I seen from the job farm you wanted to touch it at the 12th, 2016, but unfortunately we're only getting to it now. And you asked for 200 bales. We don't do 200 bales. You're getting 150 straw at the pig farm as you asked for. You're getting 150 size bales at the side of the fields as you asked for. And you wanted to do some sugar beet. And that's what's on the job farm. So that's what's been done. Jesus, Owen!
I actually blame you for everything.
I'm in cab and I was looking at the right screen, you see.
Stream is not more important. This gear doesn't cost cheap.
No, it doesn't. And you've lads bailing bales and put them out onto the fucking road. It doesn't make any sense, does it?
The insurance bills will be through the roof.
Well, we know who's going to pay for them.
Yeah.
No. TJ, because he's fucking bailing shit.
Not in the bailing team, so.
No, he's
Messy
not.
Man, you're called Warren Working Streams. What do you mean, Warren Working Streams?
Where's the bill?
On the fucking road.
Would you not stack bales managed and using the bale collector? And how do you expect us to get the bales from the field to the farm, Tyke, you see? This is what we're at, you see. But how we're going to stack the bales on the field is beyond me.
Oh, and you have another bale coming down to you.
Ah, stop, I don't, do I?
Yeah, no, it's coming down the field there.
It's coming down through the hay. Through the sauce, through the fucking meat, is it? It's coming out, yeah, I can see the two bales just lifting on around the hill, like.
There's fucking two of them.
Yeah, there's two of them.
Do you not know how to put the baler off the
side? Do you know how to fucking bale law, like, away from the hill?
You also reverse back and kick the bale around the opposite direction.
Well, if you're typing stuff, Nightbot doesn't like capital letters. That's all I know about.
Fuck's sake.
I'll get a bit tired. There's one behind you as well.
Yeah. Where is TJ from? TJ, where are you from?
Roscommon.
Oh, sure, there's the fucking answer.
Where's he from?
Roscommon.
He's not lone man, so you know he can't drive.
I don't know what you're on about.
I know, I have myself the reputation, but they haven't actually seen me in action.
We've seen you in game. That's enough. Oh, I'm stopped on the hill, by the way. Eating biscuits.
Tom, I wouldn't do.
Not my fucking ball. Fucking bale.
Fucking bale. Do you know we can get out and lock the thing? Scapey's still there, is he? Or is he what's he
doing? Yeah, I forgot about that.
I'm on the way down the hill.
Jeez.
Yippee. Okay, Scapey.
Oh! Yeah, Wiggy, what up?
See if you come off the road and you're coming up that way. You know the first bungalow you pass and you're right?
Yeah.
Comes another bit.
There's a hole in the ditch in there that leads right back into the back of the field.
Here, listen to this Darren's peacocks interview farm.
Are you taking the piss out of me, you bollocks?
Me?
No, keep it look.
This is kind of funny.
Right, my name is Darren Peacock from North Yorkshire. I'm 22, have team speak, and play with keyboard. Loads of trust with private mods. I respect anyone
well,
I like.
Up there, I'll stop this bit.
Cart from Combine.
Winky, you bollocks, where?
To your right. Look at your right. Do you see the hole in the ditch? Go back. Reverse back. Do you see the hole in the ditch there now in your right? There ya go!
Woo!
That's the way I have to go down there.
But I have to take screenshots of me stacking, don't I?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Ah, I'm doing it anyway. Right. Straw bales now. As soon as I'm straw bales around, I'm gone.
Where are you going?
Bed. Fucking sick as a dog.
We can do the rest tomorrow if you want, like. I won't be up until late anyway, so.
Although, I'll be up at 8 or 9.
Hang over the uncle tomorrow, left an old fucking dumper. Over left an old fucking tear. You don't want them old dumpers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm over the uncle's left one of them old. I'm already going back to the store.
Going
diving the box, yeah.
Don't fuck. That was great. Everyone, you go in, scoop 360 out the door, or 180 out the door.
That's 100 fails there, huh, bud?
Whatever you're saying up there in space, bud.
He says it's 100 fails there now.
Coming up the road, everyone.
Huh?
Coming up the road.
Alright, I'm gonna wait down by the end of the hill for you. I'm kind of texting back up on the know about his speed test. He didn't show proof and he didn't fill out the form fully.
Oh yeah. All I do is keep sending the form back until they get it actually right. Jesus, option.
He just sent this paragraph, like, what he's, if he's trusted or not and all that, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, okay.
I said do a proof of your speed test by speedtest.net and then do it with Darren, send me the results.
Stephen Gahan, that is true, but look, he's from Roscommon, so we'll have to leave him alone.
What's up?
With you boys. You
Charlie, where can I get that bale fork?
It's on a farm simulator page, I think.
It's on some farm simulator website, anyway.
You're using the Robertson?
The Robertson,
yeah.
Ah, yeah, I'm using that as a pro. The days of stacking with that in the maximum 15.
Have you gone past me at KP? Oh, yeah.
Didn't even see you, boy.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Oh, there you are, Owen.
Creepy KP.
Yeah.
Oh, this is not going to work. Alright.
How wasn't it going to work? There's plenty of room for you.
I wasn't stopping, like.
I know, but there was plenty of room for you to fucking go into one side.
Nice one.
I'm telling you, boy, this tractor is a weapon.
KP's new tractor. Tommy hates the tractor, then, like.
But what's his new tractor?
Dice.
Big 60k one, is it?
Yeah.
Ugly looking yoke.
And your thing is 10 times better. Yeah.
Any bales in the row, Tommy?
Farmer real life. Not really, no. Sometimes I work for an old farmer now and then, but not full time, like.
Which bales go down the road, I don't know what's wrong.
I gotta check just in case. You wouldn't know this.
Yeah,
dumb.
No, I don't think so.
Hey! Hey! Hey, that's not allowed now! Can't do that! What? We actually get the game done, Kip? No? You're gonna be a little big but little ugly. You're tipping back over now, thank you. Aye,
where's,
KP, we get it now, like.
Where's Winky?
Something's
happening. We just get that Deutz is better than New Holland.
No,
and absolutely.
The green wasn't specified where to tip, so I'm just gonna leave it in the trailer.
Thank you. I only need two more bales, KP.
Jesus Christ,
what the
hell? Oh, I nearly fucking kicked off my PC. Shit.
How did you manage that?
Good one.
It's under my table now, not next to me at all anymore.
Yeah, my PC is part of my desk.
Yeah, I got a new desk today, see, so I moved all under now, and I barely any wire showing or anything.
Ah, nice.
She's a big desk too. She isn't no small one, like. Plenty of room under.
Where'd you get it?
Mother had a friend that would give you the way or something, throwing it out or something.
Alright. I've somehow got those.
This fella didn't send the results, he just sent what he got in his ping, in his thing. I saw, yeah. Oh my god, like. Send a fucking screenshot.
My goodness.
Just say get your speed test, and then you can click share. It gives you a link, and you just copy and paste the link.
Yeah, some people don't understand that, is it? The weather, Evergrass. Michael O'Donovan. Alright, will you slow down, mate? Jesus Christ. We'll put him back to stacking one single bale and see how he gets on. Where are we going to bales? We are on the way to the pig farm.
Only American would do XD.
Oh my gosh.
Fag.
I drive a T-Dub 15 from time to time. Beast of a thing.
There's 16, so we'll bring back another load.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
He sounds like a rapist, doesn't he? Oh, stop it.
You sound so gay right now.
Maybe?
Stop it!
Was that TJ or Caleb? I can't tell which one's different, like.
No.
What speed is your team doing, you know, flat out, like?
I'm on the moon, Nuts.
Are you going to catch up to me? That's the main question.
But what speed are you doing?
I just did 39 there. What were you doing?
Give it those 60, flat out.
You're
actually doing 60k?
Yeah.
Does that do 60k?
Yep. Out of the way, motherfucker! You had me stuck here 50, you bollocks.
I'm on 53k, I don't know if you're on 60k.
I'm on 53 at the moment, I'm stuck behind you.
Ah, come on, Caleb.
Hold on, we go side by side and you'll see that I'm doing 60k.
Come on, Caleb. If it's 60k, it's 60k. It doesn't matter about the speed, it matters how fast you get the job.
But then, what is controlling the speed you get your job done?
No, I mean like get the job done, like no talking, just do it. Do you know what I mean? Get the job. Ah, Jesus Christ, come off it. Oh, he bails now, TJ.
That's
125. Need quite more extra bales, thanks. Give me the bales! You're doing 60k now, are ya? No. Oh my god! Yeah, boy! She tripped! Yeah, I don't know what the rush for bales is. Like, fuck that shit, I'm gonna find you music. Hear that? Hear? Like, he said the photo, that is not a great photo. Oh, a 30 ping, 13.76 and 0.898 upload.
What is it?
0.98 upload.
0.98 upload, right.
13.76 up download.
Oh, that's fine.
Well, I send him to, I don't know, will I get interview him personally here, like?
Do, yeah, but sure, he has to do the school as well, anyway, so it's all good.
Yeah, I can bring him on here and I can add him what you, whatever you think about him, just say yes or no. Can you come on TeamSpeak? He's 22 now, so... Oh, Jesus Christ, thank you.
Alright, Winky.
He can come on TeamSpeak now, so I'm just going to link him here. I'm going to interview him here, right?
Yeah.
No point take. Will I take him out to the interview room or will you...
No, sure. Do it in here or whatever.
Alright, I'm off drawing in bales for a while, so...
You might as well finish off that load of the rug.
That was Martin, guaranteed.
No, Winky.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now. Winky! Tractor and trailer, you're needed.
He's...
Where's God?
Go on, drive on.
All is available there.
Right, that's a full load for me there now. I'm just going to park up here and...
Well,
well, well, well! Ah, Ron!
Ha
ha! Ron will be busy for a while.
What you do to the stack now?
Nothing. I just tipped my bales and drove off and I was there, whoa, whoa, whoa! And all I see is the bales falling.
Did that on purpose.
Did that on purpose. Fuck you, Caitlin.
Oh, I just farted there. Whoa, that was bad.
You disgusting cunt.
I know.
What's his name? Darren. Right. Well, Darren, join the server. Can you speak, please? Come on. Come on, mate.
Where's he from? Go on. Fine. No idea, Jack. No idea, boy.
Oh shit, actually. Fuck.
You give him the old one?
Huh? Right, this fella's in T Speak here now, so in free time. User was moved to your channel. Hello?
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 How are we getting on?
Yo?
There's a bit of an echo, is there? Yeah, there's an echo to your mic there. Can you fix that for a second, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Right.
Right, you're right. Darren Peacock.
Yep. Yeah.
North Yorkshire.
Yeah.
22.
Yeah.
You do have a team speaking and working mic.
Yeah.
Play a keyboard.
Yeah.
Play loads. Trust their private mods. Respect anyone.
Yeah.
Like cracking from the combine.
Yeah.
Now is that harvester now where silage or is it actually just the combine?
Any.
Okay. And your internet then is good. It's not bad, it's good.
Yeah.
Right. How many days a week can you play?
Can you say that again?
How many days a week can you play?
Loads.
Alright. As you know, we've been running since 2012, like, so we take this kind of seriously, but we also put a crack in the crack. How did you find out about us?
Can you say that again?
How did you find out about us?
Just on Facebook.
Alright, okay.
Well,
I have no problem with it. Boss, have you a problem with it?
What's the PC?
Boss.
PC? What's the PC? Sorry.
Yeah, what's the PC?
I'm concentrating.
What's your PC?
Laptop.
Okay. Now can it run on medium or what? Or it has to be low?
Any.
And so your laptop can run on ultra high?
Yeah.
Are you sure about that now?
Yeah.
What laptop is it?
Acer.
Right.
Do you know what the specs of it are?
Nope.
Hold on, does it weigh?
You tape over there 2 minutes, Caleb. Need to find a filter.
Owen, shut up! You don't need a filter.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I need to smoke a fag right now, KP.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, found a filter.
One hell of an echo.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, have you a headset installed, Darren? Have you any headphones?
Yeah.
Are they plugged in?
No.
Could you plug them in? Because we're kind of live streaming on YouTube and then the echoes kind of went through it all.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's the BS, TJ?
What?
145.
Oh Christ, we're going well. Once it gets to 150, that's it.
Down.
No, you're behind 150 silage bales, dude.
Yippee!
Can't remember where I'm
going. Fun.
I've hit the mowed.
We haven't even mowed it yet, by. You're alright, TG, you're bailing us, you're okay.
Good, it's going to be a long day at college tomorrow.
Poor old Tommy.
College?
I'll go to you.
I'll tell me if you need to go off, we can go off. We'll probably go off, will we, once we do all these strong, do the silage tomorrow.
Will we?
Will we? I don't know. Keep yourselves.
We play a bit of forest?
We could do. Me and the forest?
Do you hear that? It's a sweet smell of fire. And yes, I am smoking cyber microphone. I shouldn't be doing it, but in a minute.
Right, so can you go on to the control panel there?
Darn.
Darn.
Yeah.
Can you go on control panel, please?
Yeah.
Search device manager.
What do I go on now?
Device manager, search it up. I'm actually gonna do this myself.
Oh, and you could go join that load of bills, don't I?
Oh, yeah.
No,
oh,
I'm
yeah.
on you.
Huh?
I'm on you.
Alright.
And, right. See display adapters?
Say that again.
Do you see display adapters?
No.
What right, Windows is it? The Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10?
Hello?
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 Yeah, is it Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10?
Windows 10.
Right, so do you see the adapters? Could be there.
But he not, should be able to go to. What does he go to?
If not, he doesn't have a graphics card.
Laptops don't have graphics cards, some of them.
Well, some do. Right, do you see processors? Yeah.
No.
Is that 150 TJ?
What do I go on to again?
Are you
control
on
panel. Then, what is it, Caleb?
Device manager.
Device manager.
Where is control panel on Windows 10?
Sorry?
You go into your search bar.
Yeah, I'm in search bar.
Okay, and do you see where the searching kind of thing is? Oh fuck, I dropped my fag.
The star thing, what's his setting?
Right, here.
User
just
was moved out of your channel. Buddy was moved out of your channel. Buddy was moved out of your channel.
Right, Les, let's start out the echo. Fuck me, that was bad.
Woo!
Sorry about that on the YouTube.
Yo. Shred the rest of this.
Huh? Yeah, if it's 150, yeah. Do you want to go into the forest? Forest could be fun. Anybody else in the forest?
Channel timed out.
Who's gone?
User entered your channel.
Hello.
I made a list on the night, I don't know yet.
Oh, no worries. Because we've all these bales stacked here now anyway, we'll be going off and we're going into the forest for a bit.
I may be able to try and get you more workers if you want to.
Well, I must have a chat with all the lads when they're here tomorrow. We might be buying a second dedicated server. We'll see. The problem is there, if we buy a second dedicated server, all games won't be able to be streamed, which is a balls.
So I'm looking down my messages here, I have people that I would chat to in all time, and seeing good enough people, but trying to see if I can find them here.
TJ, go back to the main farm, the cow farm.
Okay.
You'll get a bit lost by it. Any more bales in that field? TJ, come back up here. You left a big line left in the field. Just come up and bail that. That's all we need that combine for now, Tommy. That's 150.
Do you want to sell it? Yeah.
Yeah, we'll just leave it there. Whatever.
Right.
I just need him now to come back up and bail that little line there.
Yeah. Woo. I'm dead.
DJ.
Yeah.
Are you coming back up to the field?
Back up where I was.
Yeah, so you missed the line.
Let's stop after 150.
No, but you have to bail the line anyway, like.
Right.
Ah, come on, TJ. Jesus Christ.
This tractor pulled snow off the road.
What tractor is that?
This faint.
Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. You're struggling, are you?
And 7 years later.
Hello, Reese. How do I?
I hope the fuck this is going into storage after me sending it up here.
I think so.
I may not be on the night where morning it even. I have to go to the hospital. Supposed to go to ask now if I can get.
Alright, that's no worries. There's plenty of work, don't worry about it. We'll get you in one of the games once you do that thing.
Buddy was moved to your channel. Buddy joined your channel.
Can run it on high supposedly, and he's a dual core Pentium with no graphics card.
Alright, okay.
I don't really care.
Will I ban him from the TeamSpeak, KP?
I send the rest of the this stuff to the shop.
You want me to go?
TJ, where are you? Oh god, look at him coming on. Come on, will you? You're in the fastest like battery light that's there. I suppose do, yeah.
Oh, what a joke this is.
I'll be with you there with another bales. I'm just waiting for the baler man to come.
What a joke.
Yeah, KB's computer couldn't run it on high.
It doesn't have to run it on high, but like...
No, he with a dual core Pentium with no graphics card, like that's just...
That's low settings, like.
Yeah.
My mother has an i3, which is double the better processor.
Is there another bail in that, you think, TJ, or is it all good? TJ?
But 720p low is hard to run, never mind high.
TJ!
Wake up!
Hi!
User in your channel timed out.
Is that him gone?
Right. Yeah.
Oh, I'm leaving
there,
fuck.
Here, hold on, I'll check if there's another bail in this or not. No, he's still here, he's still here, he's still here.
The forest?
Doesn't really seem like much of an interesting guy anyway. The
forest?
User entered your channel.
Yeah. I'm gonna crack my charger up against the harvester.
What is that?
What? I'm on the way up, Ryan, with four bails.
What do you want me to do after that?
If you have the forest game, come join us.
This shit scared
We're going killing demons and killing deers and rabbits and.
We're gonna pop Karen and see if he's alive or not.
So a lot of people asked me in my earlier stream today, we're playing the forest. We're doing it after this game.
I'll have my game finished in 5-10 minutes.
Do the forest. You should buy the forest. It's 10 euro on stream. It's well worth it.
Yeah, I have it, but I'm going to bed now.
Ah, you should never go to bed. forest is on.
Actually, God bless you.
I would, but I'm just fucked.
Yeah, after this, I'm probably going to get off too.
Like, here, he's working since 6 o'clock this evening till 1:30 tonight. I think that's enough of a shift now for one game. This game should be interesting tomorrow now with all the sugar beet.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Might plant them tomorrow.
Oh, I won't be on until late tomorrow.
Oh, that's
not better.
Around like 5-ish.
Martin's not even
which
home.
Which is like 10.
I won't be on until around 12. If
oh, no. I'll fix it. That's my fault, no run.
I'll be on all fucking day.
I got off like sizes.
Look at that stacking job, buddy.
That was a lovely fag I just had there, KP.
That is a good stack. That is a very good stack.
What the fuck?
Very good stack.
There's a girl ass. Poor thing, boy. Buzzing off her fucking chops.
Thanks, Jack. What time is the fire starting? Straight after this stream. I just have to switch screens and all that jazz.
Well, I dusted off.
Oh shit, I still have to bring that ass load by.
So everyone, thanks for watching this stream. We've been working for Adam. I think it's Adam is his name. Well, Farmer Long anyway. We've been back streaming this Farming Simulator 17 tomorrow. We are finishing close now for tonight to do with Farming Simulator. But we're coming back with the forest. If you haven't seen us playing it yet, you're going to enjoy it, should I say. Especially that I have no cigarettes and I'm actually managing to stay online, which is quite good. So we'll be back there, give us about 5 minutes to switch streams, and myself and Owen will be back in the forest. Tommy, you joining us?
Yeah.
And Tommy's joining us as well. Maybe Martin might join us as well later.
He's at home, but he'll be home in a while.
So right. So for myself, David Harrington, the owner of Air Agri, and Owen is here, and Ron, and Kenny, and Tommy, good luck, and
get him.
Sound
good luck.
For watching.
Bye-bye.